So just as this level started, I just got an achievement for 100% lifting on that previous one, so that's pretty cool. Right. I do love this gun. I do love the original shotgun better though, that's the thing. Just to reload, like every barreled shotgun thing is too much. Long reload. Can you not make that jump? Sorry, I got a text. I made it as well, fuck. Oh shit, it exploded. Oh, I'm gonna make it, I got an idea. Wow, that was so much easier. Oh shit. See, that's why I don't like this gun as much. Fuck that shit! Ah! Let me out! I'm going to fucking punt! Oh, I'm still... Fucking hell! Fucking shit! I fucking totally forgot about that! That was in fucking zane! Fuck. Oh, you know what, before I got them, I'm just gonna quickly save, I'm gonna fucking shit my pants. Underpants. I'm on a different level now, aren't I, yeah. Oh, right in the fucking face. Oh, shit. Chain gun. Shit! Shit! Mode game. The Gambit. Is that what it's called? Alright. Fuck, I've messed up. Great, I ran down there to grab some health, I'll come back with fucking less health. Oh yeah, there was that thing down there, wasn't it? Oh no, did I grab it already? Crap. Oh, yeah, I saved him. How do I get over there? A door leading to that. Oh, I know, hold on. Oh, no, wait. What's that area over there? Oh, I've got to go all the way there, then come all the way back around again. Awesome. Grab that health. Oh. my god, they're just yet anyway. Fuck, how you met? Oh, you gotta go. Oh, they're so sly, those guys at ID. Oh, I'm never gonna be able to get that. Maybe there's probably a switch somewhere that I'm just not missing, but I'll just leave it for now. Oh, that's how you get the health kits. Never mind. Awesome, awesome. I'm gonna save it there.